How did all this happen? You safe, I guess. If I managed to get this far, it must be thanks to that riding guy. But he's... what is the deal with him? He's got a weird name, dress is pretty weird too. And I'm not really sure about the way he holds my hand and things. He's easy on the eyes though, so I guess I can let that slide. But I got my own ideas about that hair. I wonder if it's... well, it must be. I could ask him later. Probably get ticked off. I'll leave him alone. Too shaky. What if I fall? Oh!
freeze! A girl? What are you doing here?
It's not by choice, thank you very much.
Oh.
You're not gonna shoot me.
No.
Why not?
Stay away from good-looking women when you're fighting. Otherwise, you'll get hit with diarrhea.
Huh?
One of the few things I learned from Shadow Moses.
What are you talking about?
Ancient history. Don't worry about it.
I have no idea what you're talking about, but does this mean you're letting me go?
Well, you could have found a nicer way to say that, but sure. Better hurry.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. Just run like hell.
Oh, no, my stomach. Not again. Oh.
This place is about to sink. Just get out fast, okay?
Oh.
Wait!
What?
What's your name?
Don't have one.
Huh?
Okay, fine. It's Johnny.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it.
Hey, if we run into each other again... What a weird guy.
This is Snake. Can you hear me?
Yeah, nice and clear.
I've reached my sniping position on strut E. I'll provide support fire from here.
Right. Do me a favor and take out whatever I miss.
Just call me when you want me to shoot.